I need to know how to fix iPad Air black screen.
Black screen of death. That's quite an accomplishment with an iPad Air.
That doesn't tell me how to level up to a working device.
One of the annoying aspects is how often the black screen of death shows up after an upgrade, like the iOS 8.4 or 9.1 upgrades.
So the suggestion that if rebooting doesn't fix it, update it, means that the update could have messed it up.
One of the first things you can do is run down the battery, then recharge it. This fixes it once in a while.
That's just a really slow, really hard reboot.
It isn't that hard to do.
You haven't tried working without it after getting used to it.
You can try to put it in DFU mode by holding down the power and home buttons for almost a minute until you see the logo, then let it reboot.
That didn't work the last time I tried it.
So connect the iPad to the computer and try to do a factory restore or recovery.
What is the best way to do that?
Hold down power and home for 5 seconds, or for you, a 10 count because you're so impatient. Keep holding it down for 10 seconds more, release power button while still holding home for 15 more, then release both and see if it works.
This sounds like a slow version of push every button to see if it works afterward.
Once in DFU mode, you can then try to recover or restore.
Or I can just go to recovery mode.
So connect the USB cable to your computer but don't plug in the iPad yet. Turn off the iPad. While holding down home, plug it into the computer.
I know you keep holding down home on the iPad until the connect to iTunes icon comes up.
That comes up as long as you plugged in the cable the right way and the black screen of death doesn't mean you broke some electrical connection inside.
If I'm going to drop anything Apple into water and short it out, it is the iPhone, not the iPad, and if it went dark because someone dropped it on the floor, the cracked screen is a good indicator of that.
Once iTunes detects the device, it should say it is in recovery mode. You can tell it to do a recovery or restore.
I've heard you should try a recover, and if that fails, do a restore.
And if all else fails, talk to the Genius Bar at the Apple Store to see if they need to give you a new device or change out the battery.
If the battery has gone bad, that would be obvious after the third or fourth attempt to get a logo and it never even flickers. What do you think of apps like Reboot that are supposed to fix it?
I don't know how reliable those apps are, and if you want to know one that does work, try the Find My iPhone app and tell it that the iPad is lost. Wipe my data.
I'd have to have had the app installed for it to work for me now.
Then reboot and recover until you can't stand it anymore and contact Apple Tech Support.